So one of the things I do to kind of get the the creativity part's this much, and then the work is the rest of the way. So I pay attention to conversations that I have. I read articles. I look at posts. I see what's going on in the news. And if I see something interesting, then something that needs to happen, can I make it interesting? And is it doable in a day, or can I do it in pieces throughout the day? Because remember, I'm balancing work, family, and then my vlog and / the podcast. It's a lot on my plate. So I have to choose what's going to take priority, which ones can I mix? Because when you get that, that lightning bolt of creativity, you gotta grab it and you gotta do something with it, even if it's writing it down, if it's doing maybe a voice diary or an actual writing diary or a video. You gotta do something to kind of capture it. You may not execute it, but at least if you grab a hold of it, it might come back around later and you might be able to touch on it, or it might trigger something while you're documenting it. And so you don't want to let a thing of creativity just pass you by. Try to get a hold of it. There we go. Last minute run. I gotta get some things to complete a job. If you're an entrepreneur and you're watching this, right? Dude, you can't make it happen unless you work. Like, you gotta be willing to step up and cover any area at any time. Every now and then you get free time and it's really nice, but what makes you stand out, what makes you survive, is when you can resolve issues. Whenever things get hard, you don't get angry and want to quit, because if you get past those things, it gets better.
All Christmas season, we got a bunch of stuff I don't need, but I will gladly buy. By the way, this is the best time to buy tools and stuff, because, like, look at this. Look at this cool backpack for $49. Yeah, so I'm gonna try not to spend that much. I forgot what I was coming for also. Dude, this jacket is warm. Man, I might not. I like it. I don't know. It's not what I came for, but it might be what I leave with. Have you ever tried to get your creative juices going and you need a store that kind of, it surrounds itself with design and smart design? I'm in the Container Stores, where I come to look around and see what's new, see what new innovative, household tools and stuff like that there is. And then I just like looking at things and saying, this is for vegetables, but what else can I use it for? I like thinking like that whenever I look at products. What are the other uses for something like this? We'll see. What do you do for your creativity? I mean, there's room. Like, imagine all these, like, they're all like YouTube channels in a sense. And you wonder, is my vision or idea on YouTube, does it have space? And then you look here and you're like, that's an individual, that's an idea. Even here, like, who needs another toolbox, right? But yet, there's plenty of toolboxes and hardware kits. And in the same way, on YouTube, there's room for creatives. There's room for your channel, for what you're trying to put out there. Because look at all this stuff. And in the same way, there's room, as if it's a digital world, for you to be creative and put it out there. And that's why I have the courage to do my page and what I'm doing, because there's room. So don't hold back. If you got something to share, something to show, do it. Step out, be creative. This next aisle, they're my favorite things. anything that has to do with like cables and labeling. The idea is amazing. Sometimes I do not use them, but I like buying them. Anyways, this is so cool.
Picture them as YouTube channels. Is there room for your creativity? There's room for all these products in this store. And in the same way, I'll say it again, there's room for whatever you have in your mind. Put it out into the world, see what happens. See, look at these. I do not need this, but guess what? I'm gonna get one and I'm gonna put my info card in it. There you go. Look at this stuff. I guess today I just wanna encourage you to be creative, you know? See, look at this. That's a highlighter.
What would you do if you had the freedom to do anything and you weren't nervous about it? You know, there wasn't people kind of discouraging you and hating on you. You know how that is. I know that keeps a lot of us from doing things. Creativity is hard to take in. It's easier to say, I'm going to work here. I'm going to do something that's already established. That's a lot easier than trying to break into something very new. But I don't know. That's what today's going to turn into, is just get out there and do it. And if you happen to be watching this and you know me personally, live, or if you live around the DFW area, guess what? Reach out to me. Drop me a DM on Instagram or here on YouTube. I'd be more than happy to light a fire. You know the rest. To get you going. You know what I mean? Sometimes expressing your ideas and creativity, it's a healthy thing. I think it helps the mind. It helps you be you when you can express yourself creatively. And so, yeah, let's look behind me. That's what I'm here for, man. All this stuff, it just encourages me. You know, these medicine bottles and storage containers, they can be used for so much. It's funny because when I'm at the container store, what qualifies a purchase is it something I don't need? And then that means that I really want it. But anyway, so far I just got this. And it seems silly, it's just like one thing. But I also look at this in depth and I love the design, the simplicity, the availability of it. And whenever we're trying to develop and make something, we overcomplicate it. And we're like, man, I need to make a video that's an hour long, but you can't do it because it's too complicated. It's too many things that need to happen. But if you kept it simple, like this, made a 10 minute, 15 minute video, it's like just getting this. And yet, this was good enough to be in my hands and purchase in a short video, although it doesn't capture everything you want, is good enough. Just saying. You know what? Don't mind if I do. Psych. Look at that. What is it? Well, obviously you're reading it. But look, potato clips. They look like chips. I like it. I like it. What's this? Is this a hat? Like a
sure,
little hat?
You can do whatever you want.
It's a frisbee, right?
It is a frisbee.
You can throw it. Okay, I was gonna throw it.
Got fooled again. Look at that. Very cool lights. They're huge, by the way. They're like 4 feet tall or something. Very cool. No receipt, thank you.
Yep. Have a good day.
You too. And just like that, again, referring to this as a YouTube channel or a video that you post, and just like that, someone has watched your video. I just purchased this little bag.
What are you reading, buddy? What are you reading to your kids? Get an iPad, bro. Get an iPad. I'm joking. There's a new coffee shop that I got introduced to. It's not new, obviously, but it was by the Modern Museum. I'm going there to get me a cup of coffee. Look at that. I'll take you around. Look at that. I'm just gonna do a whole circle. Yeah, how about that? The gimbal game's getting better. There's a rhythm to the way that you move your wrist. Yes, I want tacos, but I'm not going to that taco place. Here's their little logo. There's the name right there. Have a good cup of coffee. Ampersand, what's it? What's
ampersand.
That? Ampersand. What's that stand for?
Ampersand is the word for the and sign. So what our logo is an ampersand.
Here we go. Got the Christmas decor up. Some cool seating areas. Ampersand. It's a and sign. I'll put it up right here. There you go. Yeah, man, so be creative. Like, it's hard to walk around with a camera, you know, and it, you know, everyone's like, it's so common, people are used to it. No, people are used to the phone. People are used to selfies. People are used to you looking at your phone, but walking around and recording is still, it's still not normal. It's still rare. And so I gotta get used to it. I'm getting a little better at it. But just the desire to put out what I see and how I see the world, I don't know, it's attractive to me. My world may not be entertaining enough, but you'll never know if you don't give it a chance, man. And so the reason I drink a vanilla latte with oat milk, right there, their symbols. Here's their symbols. Boom, there's the oat milk, vanilla latte oat milk. Because I had to give it a shot. And once I did, I realized that I liked it. And now that's how I like my vanilla latte. And I enjoy it. And so, yeah, man, just doing it and being creative. It's tough. So that you can put it on your social, and you just, you know, you've got to be creative, you know what I mean?
And so this is me having a cup of coffee. And there you go. So I'm gonna edit this and I'm gonna post it, and then we'll see what, you know, what it looks like.
So, yeah, don't be scared of your creativity, man. Most creativity is gonna put you in a very embarrassing spot. I don't know of anything that's super creative that's not putting you out there on a limb. But if it works, right? What do I mean by that? If people enjoy it, if they support your creativity, there's no feeling like that. That's the fuel, is the support. What are you, or what have you been thinking of? What is it that you desire to do? And maybe you don't have the courage to do it. What is it? I'm just curious. Ask yourself.